Hi, this is Debesh, the info security researcher. Today I'm inspired by a post by Elon Musk on racism. Racism must end now. But how? Racism is everywhere as a political tool. We know that. America used racism from time immemorial. First, they used racism to pay less to the immigrant workers. Now they are using racism to win elections by getting votes from the immigrant voters. Whom to blame? This is a very complex political situation. What is your opinion?